was Jack, the girl was Jill. The story's old, but they tell it still of the way they tumble down that hill on a lovely day in May. There's something more you've never heard. An owl told me he's a wise old bird, and he told this story word for word. It's about their wedding day. Well, the bride wore a gown of moonbeams with a ruffle and a frill, and the handsome young groom wore a velvet plume at the wedding of Jack and Jill. Well, the three little pigs were dancing, 'cause they knew they'd eat their fill. And the farmer in the dell rang the old church bell at the wedding of Jack and Jill. The queen of the May gave the bride away. The Jack in the box had a jumping day. Little Miss Muffet got the bride's bouquet, and the cat and the fiddle played a tune. The good little boys got to kiss the bride. The bad little boys had to stay inside. Everyone waited till the knot was tied, and they left on a happy honeymoon. And Jill, the story's old, but they tell it still. They've raised their family and they're happy still, with tons of grandkids rolling down the hill. And that's the story of Jack and Jill in their house at the bottom of the hill.
The Gingerbread Boy.